Sur la glace, représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique.
On the ice, representing the United States of America. Lorraine, McNamara, Quinn, Carpenter.
Lorraine 17, Quinn 20. Coach and choreographed by Alexei Kilikov and Elena Novak. Skating hip hop, blues, and hip hop for the short dance personal best, 66.60.
Représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique.
Lorraine McNamara, Quinn Carpenter.
Nice strong skate by Lorraine and Quinn. Not easy doing hip hop, but they do it so well. Twizzles in the system currently at level 4. Also, the rotational lift. Very fit athletes. Take a look at some of the elements here at the Twizzles. Another little jump into the Twizzles. Arm positions. Good unison. A little slip there by Lorraine, not on an element. They've been at the top of their game in the junior category for a number of years, winning pretty much every competition they've entered. So, wonderfully taught and trained, both Lorraine McNamara and Quinn Carpenter of the United States.
Mm-hmm.
Once again, their personal best score in the short dance, 66.60. Let's take a look at what they earned today. A 63.73 moves Lorraine and Quinn into the first place.
Their score is 63.73, which places them currently in first place.